completed our survey of birds, class avians. The first group of homoeothermic vertebrates, birds are able to exploit a wide range of habitats. As a vestige of their reptilian ancestry, they are still egg layers. Mammals, class mammalia, are also homoeothermic vertebrates derived from reptiles.